How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Thank you. Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Let him get you! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Shit! Oh, shit!
Is she alive?
What girl?
I don't know no girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected. She got out.
This is bad, man.
Everyone is normal. Get clear out of here.
Tells him enough. This girl killed our men, and now she's infected.
And we could have a town meeting. What if the leaders give up to our foes?
Thank you.
could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it.
Stay focused. Let's find her.
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie? That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Well, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up?
Hello, Ellie.
Fuck yourself.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us.
Fuck.
that.
Thank you. Stuff here.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh.